Hello, good morning. We're getting ready for a new year. May 2022 be all very good for us, business-wise, family-wise. May we enjoy it all and have a lovely year. Not too many trouble with Brexit, COVID, and all the other troubles we have in the world. I have a nice selection to start with. As you know, as I just said in the emails, we close earlier at the moment because of the documentation that we need to have ready to be able to bring the flowers into England. That takes us all a little bit longer. Therefore, we shut 5 a.m. on the day of departure. So you can't log in anymore in the morning thinking, oh yeah, that's great, I'm ordering now and I have it tomorrow. That's finished for the time being. Maybe if we get everything under control and it's not too difficult with the paperwork, maybe if we have the chance, we will give you a few extra hours in the morning. Look beautiful, eh? Jumbo pink. But at the moment we have to go safe, because if we're too late with bringing the papers in, we need to get permission from the UK to come on board on this side of the channel. If we get no permission, then we're stuck. Look, beautiful mix, high pedicam. But I'm sure you'll understand. It's all part of how everything's going at the moment. We'll get there. It's a new one, looks like España, called Camaro. Beautiful spray roses, Natalie, Green Glow, Giant Pussy Willow, Babe, Yellow Babe, Glorious, Fairflow, this then, anemones. Normal anemones. A small selection, we build it up slowly again this year. Yeah, Happy New Year.
Thank you, bye bye.